everybody, if you've liked this parody, give it a rating. It helps us out a huge amount. And if you want a copy for yourself, there's a link to iTunes in the description.
Now we're two parodies in and we're looking to do more. So if you're new to the channel, check out our other videos and consider subscribing.
Now, this parody wouldn't have been possible without two huge helpers. Firstly, Lindy Link, who sung the parody for us. So if you like the singing, there's a link on screen right by now. Give it a click, give her a sub, and tell her what an amazing job she did.
Now let's not forget Dan as well, the audio producer, a hugely talented guy that spent a lot of time helping us out. Now his SoundCloud link is in the description.
Now after all that, guys, I'm going to say hope you enjoyed it, and we're going to wrap it up there saying...
Now I've been Boxer.
I've been Ajax.
And we've been the Jolly Old Brits.
Ciao!
My health goes down, I need a cow. I'll find some wheat and one egg now. The sweet, sweet treat, all I need is sugar cane. I'll make some cake. That zombie fell on me, just out of nowhere, no one telling me, caught off guard with no weaponry, I'll stumble off until he can't see me, put a torch up now I'm building with my hands, make a table out of planks, I'm crafting if I can, I only have a little time, I don't have time to waste, what to craft, what to make, think I'll make some cake. My health goes down, I need a cow. I'll find some wheat and one egg now. This sweet, sweet treat, all I need is sugar cane. I'll make some cake. So good, it tastes so well to me. It makes me stronger, I get well quickly. I'll kill that zombie just like 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3. Pull my sword out now I'm feeling like a man. I'll eat another piece, I wish I could eat 10. Run out of my cave with fire, the fire to kill some mobs. I'll show that zombie who's boss, then I'll eat his poison steak with the rest of my cake. My health goes down. I'll make some cake.